Welcome to the next leg of Mongolian tours. We heard from Khadgal to Bulgan. It's 161 nautical mile flight, so we best get cracking. There we go, as we leave the lake behind us and head on out towards six. Some pretty high terrain ahead of us. May have to skirt around that. We're climbing pretty well at the moment. There's some broken cloud about. I think it's a bit stormy further up that way. But on the whole, it's looking pretty good. see more of the lake across to our left there. See how big it is actually. This is the ninth lake. And it's nearly halfway through the tour. Of ZMBN. It's 4,200 feet up. Oh, there we got ice on the ring. We don't want that. Shit, that's the sound. Let's get out of this cloud. That's bad news. Systems. Repeater heat. I haven't got any systems in this plane. Master. Yeah, airframe, the ice, so there you go. It's to be so cold in Mongolia in May, Jesus, what the hell. Crazy. That's ridiculous. Got bloody icing systems on. Gonna stall out and crash at this rate. Ugh, this is horseshit. Get out of this damn freaking cloud. Yeah, I know. Stupid. I've got airframe icing on and it's icing up. It's a joke. Absolute joke. Just getting totally out of these bloody clouds now. ridiculous. There's more low clout. Get stuffed. I can't really descend much further, can I? Okay, that's helped. Still 115 nautical miles to go, jeez. Long road length, this one. Sort of a south, again. Sod off. With your bloody weather. Really frustrating, this weather. Some precipitation. I was wondering where the weather would give up on me. Losing speed again. Which is very frustrating. Speed's actually increasing. To turn the cabin heating up, that makes no sense. severe, miserable weather for this leg of our Mongolian tour. So we head southwards, southeastwards actually. Excuse me. If this weather would bugger off now, that'd be actually pretty cool. Be minus two, we're heading south, Pete's sake. Drives me mad, this stuff does. be careful when I land there, she has to be able to take enough power to control surfaces. How was that? It's a weird stripey that texture is different. Actually, that's just sort of farmed land out there. Still got 70 miles to go, you're kidding me. Weather's eased up, at least at this elevation. Still plenty of sharp rain showers elsewhere. Can't believe it's still in the mountains, it's incredible. Jesus, why isn't this plane flying freaking faster? Ladies and gentlemen, we shall shortly be descending into, why am I doing an AOL announcement? I'm in a little aircraft, that's ridiculous. see what our landing options are. I do know fairly well. I've said MBN. Straight in runway 13, I reckon. Back in the crap again. Still. 40 nautical miles, guys. It's been a long, torturous old flight, hasn't it? And we're now sub. Temperature fluctuating a bit. now straight back into it again. I can't believe it's weather. Sod off. Yeah. absolutely crap visibility. How much fuel we got aboard? Still can't see shit. It's a temperature 1 degree. Saved yet. nice of them in to suddenly shoot around, huh? Some kind of markings would be nice. Can't see, where can I see? What's wrong with the elevation here? Can't see shit. Different. They somehow made it. Welcome to Bulgin. Could have done without landing that tailwind. That's probably why the nose was so high. Really difficult to see where I was landing on. Like have a quick replay in a second. Came in too late, that's probably why. Approach. heavy made it hard to land. Just got on the runway. Not a great landing, to be honest. But there we go. We made it nonetheless. And we'll catch you on the next leg and flight. Till next time. Farewell for now.